You shall all be turned into frogs and eaten.
Stop that, you!
Enough of that lovesick nonsense!
Great feeling!
We're going to have toadstool!
Listen carefully. We'll trade the cauldron for the sword.
But what can they do with the cauldron, Ordu?
Nothing. Agreed. We have made a bargain.
Great feeling!
No doubt you've seen my likeness on the temple walls. Steal the book for ransom, and you'll be rich enough to lounge on an island beach. Steal the book for me, and you can buy the beach. Book. Follow that star beyond the horizon. I love playing pretend. All the pieces are coming together.
A stick.
Ooh, let's beat her with it.
No, not a stick. A magic wand.
Well, she finally cracked.
I saw this.
I blame the housework.
Buddy, who?
The moon and sun, turn back tide and time to the moment my troubles began. Stop!
It fits.
It fits.
Quiet, Bobbity Boo.
I don't know how it could get any worse!
Hello, Harold.
Ah!
What? A pinch of passion
And just a hint of lust. See? Ogres don't live happily ever after.
All right, look, lady.
Don't you point those dirty green sausages at me!
Don't blink it!
Rukio, get the wand!
Mummy?
I told you ogres don't live happily ever after!
Harold!
Oh, you see that old woman over there? You might want to remember her. I told you she'd be important. You see, instead of sharing the sun's gift, this woman, Mother Gothel, hoarded its healing power and used it to keep herself young for hundreds of years. All right, you get the gist. She sings to it, she turns young. Creepy, right? That. Gone. The kingdom searched and searched, but they could not find the princess. For deep within the forest, in a hidden tower, Gothel raised the child as her own.
He'd never leave.
Patience, boys. All good things to those who wait.
I'm a lost princess.
Oh, please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I?
I'll never see you again.
Now look what you've done, Rapunzel. Oh, don't worry, dear. Our secret will die with him. We'll ever find you again.
Enough already!
Bob. Now what? What?
Make way!
Now hand over the trident or your precious grand. You'll never find me, but I'll find you! And
Morgana's.
And she can tell me what this locket means?
Oh, sure, kid.
Then let's go!
You had this all along! You could have changed me back! Why, you oughta...
Keep your scales on, small fry. I'm still reeling her in.
You can count on me!
Be careful, dear. Enjoy those fins!
While you can. Going somewhere, boys. I have no choice.
Sound like someone sick.
How lovely. I do hope it's serious. Something dreadful. Oh, bat gizzards. It's nothing but a scrawny little sparrow with Merlin. Ho ho! Merlin, the world's most powerful bungler.
Madam Mim. Oh, good heavens, good heavens, good heavens.
Why, boy, I'm the greatest. I'm truly marvelous. You know what? I can even change size. I can be huge! Oh, fill the whole house! I can be teeny, small as a mouse. Black sorcery is my dish of tea. It comes easy to me. Hey, lad, did you know that I can make myself uglier yet? Want a bet? Boo! Oh, you see? I win! The magnificent, marvelous, mad, Madam Mim! And he must see something good in you.
Oh, I suppose so.
Yes, and in my book, that's bad. So, my boy, I'm afraid I'll have to destroy you.
Destroy me?
Yeah, I'll give you a sporting chance. I'm mad about games, you know. Well, come on. Get going, boy. I win! Did I?
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
I was talking about 6G earlier, which is around 2030. I would say that by then, definitely the smartphone as we know it today will not anymore be the usual, kind of the most common interface. Wow. Many of these things will be built directly into our bodies.
Let me get to the guy, the president of Nokia, the CEO of Nokia. Here he is and others talking about 6G and how in 2030... there will not be smartphones, that things are going to be wearable or inside of you.
In the future, you will have such a good digital twin that you'll be able to go into the metaverse, into a virtual reality world, turn a dial, pull a switch, feel around, and actually change it in the real plant.
Absolutely, absolutely. And this is not far off. I mean, the physical and the digital worlds, they will grow together. And the result is exactly what you just said.
Hundreds of gas-guzzling private jets took off this week as billionaires from all over the world jetted off to Davos, Switzerland for the ritzy and glamorous World Economic Forum, a week-long event for the ruling class to talk down to the rest of us. And it's not for everybody. It's an invite-only event. And it's all headed up by a guy named Klaus Schwab, who's pretty much running a one-world government here. He kicked off the week by saying the future is theirs, not yours.
The future is not just happening. The future is built by us, by a powerful community as you here in this room.
And the way they start is by tracking you. If you go deep in the weeds in what these people are saying at this place, they're openly scheming up some of the craziest plans you'll ever hear of, like tracking your carbon footprint.
We're developing through technology, an ability for consumers to measure their own carbon footprint. Where are they traveling? How are they traveling? What are they eating? What are they consuming on the platform? So, individual carbon footprint tracker.
And shady George Soros says if we don't make their ideas a reality,
our civilization may not survive.
Believe it when I tell you, these people don't care about any of us.
Now, back to our show.
Before the sun sets on her 16th birthday, she shall prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel and die.
Oh, no!
Stand back, you fools! this princess. Crest of thorns shall be his tomb. Born through the skies on a flood of doom. Now go with a curse.
I have a feeling those notes still exist, and you're going to help me get them. Go to the castle at Swan Lake and find out if those notes still exist, my little spy. As soon as you find out if the notes exist, I promise to set you free. Seek out Wizard and bring him to me! Never try to run, and don't you ever betray me!
Notes in there. Meanwhile, I got an ulcer the size of a watermelon.
Thanks a lot, Fonkin.
Welcome, Muff.
I'll take care of Odette. Seek her out and bring her to me! Who are you? Formula non grata, creatus malvata. There ain't nothing but bad days ahead. This is my plaything, my yo-yo, my toy! And I won't stop till everyone knows there ain't nothing but bad days ahead. Ain't nothing but bad. Oh, a lesson.
No.
Trap Odette! Oh, right on time. Just to make sure there are no tricks.
Thank you.
working out according to my ultimate design.
The sea witch.
Oh no.
You're too late.
The ruler of all the ocean, the waves obey my every whim.